Learn about the possible cause, figuring out the different areas of the tennis course is the first step in learning how to play. Different possible cause are better for different kinds of play. So spend some time walking around the court before starting to practice. Tennis courts are divided into by a net, one side is yours and the other is your opponent. You can touch the net or hit the ball into it in game. The parallel line furthest from the net is the baseline. You stand here to make the first serve. There's a thinner line between the baseline and the net. This is the service line. You aim your serve center the area between the net and the service line. The small line in the middle of the baseline needs the central mark. You stand to the left to write the disc mark to serve. The service area is divided into vertical hash, perpendicular to the net. This divides the service area into left and right sections. The two lines on this side of the court perpendicular to the net mark the boundary of the court. The inner line is for the singles game and the outer is for doubles.